But there are still too many ways in which opportunity after school can be blocked. For instance, there are prejudices about the age at which people can begin a new career. Well, I started being Prime Minister at the age of 53. I'd never been a Prime Minister before. But I adapted to the work. I did my best, and my employers have twice asked me to stay on.